If you know, our players start to train in 28th January. This is the day we start to make a camp in Cairo. And then we have, I think we don't have one month. Today's 24th. We don't have one month for preparation. And inside this one month, we training, make a camp in Cairo, go to play against Esperance, come here to play against Zamalek, and today against Belouizdad. In my mind, I think in more just 10 days, we can go a little bit better than today. Step by step, like you told, match by match, Madrid show can improve. Of course, we are now 70% for our production. And I hope so the next match, we can go another step, a little bit more, and to think to get 1 point or 3 points there. Of course, we respect Belouizdad, a very big, very strong team. But don't have a small team in this phase. Everybody are strong, and you have you now have time to prepare more, prepare better these days. This, I think, for the next future, for the next match. I hope so. I'm run against the time.
هو كما ذكر قال فريقه بدأ الإعداد يوم 28/1 هو كمدرب جديد وحتى اللاعبين جدد بدأ يوم 28/1 عشان كده هو مشاكله كلها الزمن مع احترامه لفريق شباب بلوزداد فريق قوي فريق محترم لكن العشر أيام دي حيستفيد منها لأنه هو الآن يا دوب بدأ يبني في الفريق ممكن في الجزائر إن شاء الله الفريق يكون أفضل من كده ممكن يلعب ماتش أحسن ممكن يكسب مع احترامه وتقديره لفريق بلوزدار فريق محترم وفريق يلعب كوره ممتازه وكوره محترمه يعني.
السؤال عندي للسيد ريكاردو. السيد ريكاردو بدا مشواره في المجموعه بخساره مع الترجي ثم تعادل مع الزمالك واليوم انتصار على بلوزدار نرى ان هذا تطور حصل في الاداء.
He said the first game against Esperance you lose, the second game you draw, and now you win. So maybe your team is going to improve, upgrade every game, you will be better.
We improve step by step today. We create more than Zamalek, and Zamalek create more than the Esperance. But Esperance fine, of course, they are a competent team. Scored one goal in 50 minutes the second half. But congratulations for Esperance to have a very good team also. But I'm very happy and I'm very confident about my group, my players. And I hope so. In the next match, I can show something better than today for all the fans, for all the CAF, everybody.
طيب هو ذكر قال فعلا كما ذكرتم انه في ماتش الترجي كان عمل فرص قليله مع احترامه لفريق الترجي لانه فريق كبير لعب بوضعيه معينه وفي النهايه تلقى هدف في الدقيقه 95 ماتش الزمالك خلص فرص اكثر واليوم برضه خلص فرق اكثر يعني تيمه ان شاء الله ماشي في تطور وماشي للافضل مع الزمن مع مرور الزمن المريخ حيكون افضل ان شاء الله. Did you agree with Algerian coach because he criticized the referee? He said referee was not so good. Do you believe that the referee was good or not? Then he thinks also the supporters here, Sudanese supporters, helps your team a lot as if you are playing in Sudan. This is also a positive thing that you won in Algeria. In Tunisia.
Yes, this is another problem we have because Madrid Stadium starts to make a recovery because our stadium closed until now. Our house is here in Benghazi, and of course the fans come here. Also, the people from Benghazi, I want to say thank you very much because support us so much. About the referee, everyone have one opinion. If I don't want to talk about the referee, I not agree for the coach of Belouizdad. But this is football. I have to talk about my team and the evaluation for my players. And I hope so. If you qualify for the next phase, we back to playing cartoon in our studio. I hope so. I'm not sure about this. I tell, but I'm not sure about this.
المسؤولين في نادي المريخ مجتهدين انه يسترجعوا ملعب المريخ كما كان. طبيعي انه احنا كنا لاعبين بعيد من ارضنا ومن جمهورنا، رغم انه هنا المشجعين والمجتمع الليبي وكل الناس دفعتنا دفع كويس، لكن هنا لم تكن في ارضك ما زي مهما بقى. فهو برضه ما بيتفق الراي مع مدرب فريق شباب الوزات، هو بيهتم دائما بفريقه في مستواه وتطوره ومشاكله هو، لكن هو كمدرب عمره ما بينتقد الحكام وما بيتكلم عنهم، هو فقط بيتكلم في اداء فريقه في السلب ولا في الايجاب.
Problem is just the time, you know. The time is over. We have a small space to preparation, but I trust in more 10 days for the next match against Velocidad in Algeria. We can show something better than today. About the fans, of course, I told before, the people from Benghazi support us. I feel proud about this. A very good, very kind people. And also, Sudanese fans come today to follow the team. And I'm very satisfied about this. Okay? Of course, oh, just one guy to jump the protection, go in the floor, maybe cut his finger. Unfortunately, he loses his finger. One fans, unfortunately, I hope he recover himself. And thank you very much.
طيب هو ممتن وشاكر للشعب الليبي وللجمهور السوداني اللي دعم الفريق دعم لا محدود. وكما ذكر انه مشكله المريخ مشكله زمن، هو في على صيغه تامه انه كل ما وجد فريقه الزمن كل ما بقى افضل وافضل وافضل. الحاجه المحزنه الوحيده المشجع اللي فقد اصبعه او تعرض لجرح، دي حاجه يعني يقول له سلامتك والف كفاره، دي الحاجه الوحيده اللي ما كانت جميله في الماتش.
I mean, this side, the penalty, another side, very far. I see the players to fight, to make a pressure, but it's not my case to talk about the job for referees. This is not for me. if he puts the penalty, maybe he sees something. You have to ask the referee about this, not me.
هو جاوب قال بولوزداد تيم اند ذا كوتش اند ذا ستاف ذي كومبلين ا لوت اباوت ذا بينالتيز ذي سينج ذات اتس نوت ذا بينالتي.
What can I do? This my not my job to talk about the coach for Velocidade or for the players Velocidade. They talk what they want, I talk what I want.
طيب هو كمدرب ما عنده الحق ينتقد او يتكلم في مدرب الفريق الثاني ولا يقول راي فيهم ويقولوا ما يقولوا. هو بيفتكر انه هو كان بعيد من الـ من الـ من الحاله، كان بعيد من البلنتي، ما بيقدر يقرر. في النهايه ده قرار الحكم وده واجب الحكم، يعني هو ما يقدر يفتي فيه يعني.